I'd like to hear from the candidates how they would prevent the resurgence of ISIS in Syria. We heard from several of the candidates during the last debate that they would like to see the United States extricate itself from Syria. What we didn't hear is how they would balance that desire with the need to also contain a major terrorist group, ISIS, with its sights trained on the United States. This is an important question for three reasons. First of all, despite the recent death of Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi, the ISIS commander, ISIS is poised for a comeback. And this is due in large part to the Trump administration's planned withdrawal of military troops from the region, as well as the dramatic cuts in stabilization funding. Second, ISIS is a major and direct threat to US national security. Period. We often forget that the reason that ISIS commanders get up in the morning is for the destruction of the United States. And number three, ISIS is also a threat to our European friends and allies. We lost a lot of credibility when we turned our backs on the Kurds in Syria and allowed Russia to regain its footing there. And it's going to be up to the next president and the next administration to figure out how to regain the trust of our friends and allies.